The opening date for Cleveland High School's new gym has been pushed back. Raider Arena was originally set to open this December at the earliest. Now officials say construction should wrap up in March.